The mastermind behind the CW's newest show, Messengers, Owen O'Donnell, is from Northwest Arkansas.
I grew up in Fayetteville, Arkansas, and I went to Ramey Junior High and Fayetteville High School. I'm kind of a native son.
O'Donnell's dad is a co-owner of the Dixon Street Used Bookstore, and his mom is a teacher. He credits both parents for his love of writing. After college and grad school, he set out for Los Angeles, where all the TV action happens.
Tried to get started as a screenwriter, and that always takes a while.
But after long weekends and evenings writing in a talent agency out there,
really in an exciting way, I just got a call from a literary manager. My friend had slipped her the script, and that's how I got my start. It just sort of happened like that. It kind of came out of nowhere.
And so the new CW show Messengers was born. And even though the magic happened in L.A., O'Donnell held on to his Arkansas roots.
One of the characters in the show, Peter Moore, who's played by Joel Courtney, who starred in Super 8, is actually from Arkansas in the show, and he starts out in Arkansas and ends up going to Texas. But it's not at all autobiographical, but you know, I think of him as kind of like my alter ego in the show a little bit.
The show is based on the book of Revelation, but O'Donnell says the show is not so much about religion, it's about faith.
It's about finding faith in yourself and faith in other people, and also potentially faith in things, forces that are greater than yourself.